This morning, the State Board of Education approved 205 additional emergency teaching certificates, adding to that ever-growing number.
To permit emergency certified personnel.
205. That's how many more emergency teaching certifications were just unanimously approved by the State Board of Education. According to the latest numbers from the Department of Education, the total number now stands at over 2,100. These emergency certifications allow people with related college degrees to teach certain courses in public schools. Oklahoma City Public Schools, the state's largest district, has the most certifications issued at 275. State Superintendent Joy Hoffmeister said in today's meeting that one of their goals is to significantly reduce these numbers by the 2021 school year. Reporting from Oklahoma City, Zach Riel, KOCO 5 News.